version of the URDTT that is applicable to the principal parties, including any modification or exclusion. Means what? If in this payment obligation, I exclude article number 4 of URDTT and this FSP adds its undertaking, then it means that even that FSP excludes this article number 4. Okay? If you want something else, you don't want